Well, I got the old woodshed emptied, and whatever we had there, maybe a face and a half or something, moved into the basement storage. So that's that wee job done. And I also got that area there cleared and parked into the basement. Then I brought my first load up from down in the back 40 there. So I got, I estimate another two trailer loads like that down in the back 40 ready to come up. So we'll get on with that job. Alrighty then, I'm back to tractor and right down there and around and back. Okay. That's another load in. I'm now off to watch the NASCAR race. This hasn't been running for over a year. I've already checked everything out. Hydraulic oil, engine oil, air cleaner, spark plug. All the controls seem to be okay. So, we'll see what this does. Not bad. Right, we'll let that heat up a bit. I'll throw some of these logs onto the table. Right, we'll let this spit in again. Okay, we'll let that cool down a bit and tidy up the load a wee bit, and then that's another load ready for the shed. That'll do. So, made a wee hole in that already. Got that to do over there yet, and this wee pile here to take up, but she's coming, and the old Honda's just chugging along fine. Okay then.